here. We are taking Bravo.
Ooh. Shit. Welcome to the match, pal. You know, I didn't realize it at first, but now that I've been playing for a little while, my one real complaint about this game is, well, aside from some of the maps being pretty small, is that there's no vehicles other than helicopters. What the hell happened? I mean, the other Red Orchestras had all sorts of stuff. Not to mention much bigger maps, and not to mention a much larger selection of maps.
They must just be nearby.
In the fucking vanilla game. But there's like, I don't know, not shit, that many now. There's probably like, I don't know, six maps. Stock maps that I've seen. Some servers run custom ones, but
we are taking Bravo.
Fuck me.
Bravo.
Other than that, it's awesome. It's a little frustrating sometimes. I'm not very good at it yet. I get killed a lot. But I'll get better.
Napalm inbound.
I
take cover.
Know. Someone has me in his sights. So I'm gonna creep around. Be surprised at all if they were still watching.
Hurry! Get in the fight, soldier!
Yeah, just got shot at. Keep forgetting about Lean. Ah! Well, fuck. That wasn't good. Didn't help at all, did it? There was a guy right out here, somebody like shot a rocket at someone else. Something. It was brutal.
We are taking Alpha.
We are. Let's get down there.
Bravo is being attacked. Already scored and bound. Take cover. Bravo is being attacked.
Stand down.
There's bad guys in here.
Don't let up, man. We got this.
Was, anyways.
We have taken Alpha.
Oh, shit. I hope that was an enemy I was shooting at. Okay, there's a friendly off to the right. Friendly's there.
Hurry! Get in the fight, soldier!
Okay. What the fuck? Why'd I get moved? That's a kind of annoying feature. If they want you to move somewhere, they should just tell you to move. Are you fucking kidding me? Thanks a lot, Commander. What the hell was the bad guy doing down there? What the? There was fucking friendlies over there. What the hell killed me? Jesus. Hello.
Recon is in the air.
Okay, this is the part of Hill 937 I remember from the first time I played it. It's a death trap. As I was saying. See him. Saw that. I don't want to just sit here, but I know I'm just gonna get killed if I go out. That's someone amazing. Oh, level one, okay. That makes it a little less sweet. I don't want to be shooting friendlies. I don't want to stay behind this tree. Bad guy, right? Come on.
Capture an objective soon, or we lose.
Yeah.
Recon is in the air.
I can't see anything. What are we supposed to do?
Napalm inbound. Take cover.
I'm gonna get killed. I'm gonna advance up this hill. Shit. That's why I'm trying to be careful.
They must be nearby.
See what I mean? Someone's just laying up there in a good hiding spot with a fucking SKS.
We are taking Charlie.
Keeps happening. It's a friendly, right? Nope.
We are taking Charlie.
Well, I had to try. I couldn't just sit there. I guess I could have thrown a grenade. God damn it. You're never ever gonna get these points.
AC-47 inbound. Take
this
cover.
Map is a complete nightmare for the US.
Retreat. We'll have to try again.
Is still gonna go. I can never tell if it's over.
Swapping sides.
Okay. Well, we'll see if we have better luck as NVA or whatever they call them on here. I think they changed the name. I don't know why they do that in games, you know? It's like, really, you're gonna worry about offending them? Like, seriously, people need to just face their history. Yes, you're a bunch of commie guerrilla murderers. Get over it. Am I gonna get to spawn? Oh, duh. I'm waiting. Let's see if it's any easier defending. Going to bet it won't be. Let's get back out right there. Pretty sure that was it.
Alpha is being attacked.
Sure if that helped.
We have a lost Alpha.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Really? Looked like a Marine, bro.
We are taking Alpha.
Okay. No friendlies in front of me. Ah, my God.
Bravo is being attacked.
I have this terrible knack for getting just sniped constantly.
We are taking Alpha.
Never know what the hell hit me.
Scout, report in.
Fuck. Keep thinking they're gonna come across this field, but I'm probably wrong.
Return to the combat area.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Delta is being attacked.
How the fuck are they up there already? Dude, I'm getting sick of this. Who gives a fuck if it's enemy control? Let me in there. How are we supposed to... Oh, right, you can't take him back.
Return to the combat area.
Fuck off. Jesus Christ, all my fucking teammates are up there. What the hell?
We have a lost Delta.
Fantastic.
Return to the combat area. Anti-air defenses are active.
Fuck.
Scout, report in. Return to the combat area.
I'm gonna get killed running up this
hill. Bolt, take cover.
Is that a fucking Marine right there? I didn't realize they were up this far. Oh. Seriously? The fucker got up there quick.
Understand? No
surrender. All from all the way over there. Interesting.
Anti-air's defenses are active.
Well,
we have been defeated.
Wish I got to play a little longer before I'm 3-7.